At the other end of the spectrum, there's Jeremy Lamb. He's sort of the anti-Shabazz. He's quiet, but he lets his play do the talking.
Picked UConn because they felt comfortable here, and you know, I like the team, I just like the environment, and the school is great academics, a win-win situation. I always say, when you're playing in Gamble, feel like you put Gamble on a rocking chair, and it's just rocking. You put in what you get out. Me just working on my handles, getting shots up every day. There's a lot of stuff I could have done better. We had a lot of fun, a lot of laughs. There's a lot of excitement, but what I'm taking away is just experience. I'm not real quiet. I crack jokes. I'm a real goofy person. You wouldn't know that on the court. You wouldn't know that if you don't really know me. I just did what I had to do to get where I needed to go.
It's another year and a better player.